I was on a journey of perfection. And one of my mentors in martial arts and grappling said to me, this is a long journey. One that's not going to take a few weeks, a few months, a few years. And we were wrestling and I lost the battle to a very experienced black belt. And he said to me, in order to get good, you need to be submitted 1,000 times. And for most people, you know, starting the journey is the hardest part. Taking that first step on a long journey is the hardest part. But it begins, the journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. And when you embark on that journey and you look ahead and you think to yourself, I have to be submitted 1,000 times. It means that I need to be defeated. I need to lose. I need to be resilient. I need to get back up 1,000 times in order to progress and get good. It's daunting. It's hard to put your ego to the side and say that I need to lose 1,000 times. It's hard to be defeated, but it builds a lot of resilience because every time that you get back up, you get stronger. Every time that you get submitted, you learn a little bit. Every time that you lose and you get submitted, you put your ego to the side and say, hey, I can do this, I can get better. And you start to realize that you are getting better. You start to recognize the attacks. You start to improve your game. You start to have the attitude of a winner. And it takes time. It takes a long, long time. It's a long journey. It's a person that embraces the mistakes, that learns from it, that's going to grow the quickest. If a person gets angry and they find it frustrating every time that they're getting submitted and they're resisting it, they're not going to learn from it. And the same is with life. You know, you're going to have hard times. You're going to find things challenging. But if you embrace those mistakes, if you learn from them, if you understand that a challenge is just an opportunity for you to grow and learn, and you look back at all of the times that you've been submitted, but you've gotten back up, then you realize that you're building a strong character.